The second workout for the 2019 Garage Games Masters Tour will start with 3 minutes to find a 2 rep max front squat. The bar comes from the floor, therefore the first rep can be a squat clean or a power clean. Then, the first of 2 front squats will be performed. The hip crease must pass below the knees for a rep to count. The rep is complete at full hip and knee extension. At the call of time, immediately we go into a 3-6-9-12 stationary overhead lunge steps and plate facing burpees to the plate. The score will be for time. Standards for overhead lunge. Start with the plate overhead, arms fully extended, feet together, athlete standing tall. The trailing knee must make contact with the ground at the bottom of each lunge. The weight must remain overhead for the duration of the repetition. The rep ends with the weight still overhead and the athlete standing tall with hips and knees fully extended. Stopping with both feet together on the ground is not required, but both legs must be fully extended if the athlete chooses to step through at the top. The athlete must alternate which foot leads for each rep. If at any point the weight is dropped or comes in contact with the head or body, the rep does not count. Standard for burpees. Each burpee must be performed facing the plate. The athlete's head cannot be over the plate. The chest and thighs must touch the ground at the bottom. The jump must be 2 foot takeoff and 2 foot landing. 1 foot jumping or stepping is not permitted.